Desert. Deserts are those parts of earth where there is less rainfall. Desert can be hot or cold. Desert animals have learned to adapt themselves to harsh conditions. Desert animals bury themselves underground during the day. During night, they come out in search of food. They need less water as they get the needed water from the seeds and meat of animals they eat. There are less plants and trees in desert due to lack of water. Cactus is commonly found here as it needs little water. The moisture present in atmosphere keeps them alive. Camels can survive without water for a long period as they have special stomach cells that store water. They sweat little, so water in their body is retained for longer period. The deserts are very hot during the day as sand heats up quickly. During night, the sand cools down rapidly, so the nights are cooler than days. There is no humidity in atmosphere, so sun rays directly come down and heat up the sand.